Need a quick zoom over on this video.
I think we should.
All right.
Wow.
Can we kill lasers? Thanks.
We were discussing the color red in the deep sea, and Ken Sulak contributed that red pigments in fishes are often accumulated from keratones from prey eaten, so they accumulate passively. Melanin, the black pigment, on the other hand, needs to be manufactured by the fish's epithelial cells.
Nice.
Wow.
Now he's moving pretty quick. Coming right at me.
It's a beautiful jelly.
Oh, nice.
Wow, that's really pretty.
Oh, look at that.
Off he goes.